on the other side of things are people like Tom Newell.
You don't need the state doing some kind of standardized test to tell a parent whether their child is learning or not.
He's the vice president of the group Yes, Every Kid,